the time.
This is the.
Sorry, I know somebody look just like you. I guess I am. Right?
But we were,
I'm sheeshing my pants right now.
Jesus. Sounds like gunshots. That's two American patriots in there. Sounds like gunshots. True America. Glow red and red and green. Sheesh. I think I'm blind. Train. What the? What is that? You have a flashlight? What the heck? That actually hurts. Got the guy. He let some of the debris probably hit a car. It burns out, but what about, isn't it like the debris of like the fire, like, you know, like the remains of like the firework, or things that, like, after it burns out, like some of it has to go onto a car, like a building or a window, like, you know it, you know, like, it probably did messed up our little kid. Very messed apart. Jeez, the longest clip out of all the recordings that were made, that were recorded to make this video. This is in total 6 minutes, giving me a lot of camera time. Excuse me. Very epic. No! No! my camera is the phone. Those children crying entertains me. I'm 15%, so I'm probably not able to record long enough, but I mean, I did at least get this to like 20 minutes, I hope. Is 20 minutes, but I am gonna at least get this to at least 12 minutes. Tomorrow's at 15 minutes. Okay. Because I may actually be able to get this in 20 minutes. For anybody with sensitive ears, I think that actually hurts. Look at that, guys. I'm zooming in. Look, look. Look at this, guys. I'm zooming in. Hey, guys. Look, I'm zooming in. Yeah. May actually be able to get this video to like 20 minutes. Wow. On this video. For real. Explosion. Look at that. Look, guys, I get to zoom in. You like it? Guys, you like it? Yeah, what's up? You like it? Yeah, you like it? You zoom in the fireworks? Yeah. You like it? You like it? Hmm? Did I get zoomed in for fireworks? Now, can you zoom in picture of the fireworks? Huh? Do you like that? Do you like that? Huh? You like that? Huh? Do you like that? Do you like zooming into the fireworks? Huh? Do you like that? Huh? Do you like that? I could feel that in my chest. What the heck? I hope everyone had a very great 4th of July. You guys are epic.